Hello everyone and welcome back to CCN Gaming and the Uncharted series. We are on episode 4 as we continue game 3 called Drake's Deception. So without further ado, let's get into the game. All right.
We're not getting in through here. It's locked. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight.
All right, well.
Come on up, Sully. It's clear. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right. Whoa! You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
Kill them all. Think I did. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, I didn't. Alright, I think I'm full of ammo.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
Killing people.
Come on, help me with this. This way.
We better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up. It's locked, of course. Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Trigger. Aha.
Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Crap, come on. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Yeah, where could they be? Try up here.
What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you? From what? I thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
We figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
Will you cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here. Quod est superius?
Es secret quod est inferius? As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done. We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across... Oh, shit.
Bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Uh.
Come on, turn around. I had to blow my cover. Got him. Headshot. Got him. Got him.
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Gate. Perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it. Alright,
down. Alright, let's check this place
out. Follow
me.
Up this way.
Watch it, Nate.
Who'd hit a girl? Well, she can take care of herself. Holy crap. Well, that escalated quickly. Got them. Hey. Oh, crap. Redo. I haven't died yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Headshots. Headshots for everybody. Headshot. Oh, see ya, buddy.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks, kid. Saved our asses.
Oh crap.
Hey.
Ooh. 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 Oh, right in the crotch again. Oh. Damn. Now we're going.
Up this way. Come on. Up here. Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
Right here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
Wait a sec.
Yeah, look. Same symbol appears on Drake's map, right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point of the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle,
bet it points right to our hidden entrance. Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back there. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Oh, I just threw a grenade out. I don't know how to use the scope. It didn't tell me how to use it. Oh, there was a... They didn't tell me how to use a scope, so I don't know what I'm doing here.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
It's right there. But I don't know how to use a scope thingy. I got nothing. I just threw another grenade out. Yeah, like, none of these buttons are doing anything. LT. Okay, now you work. I've been hitting LT forever.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
Is it this one? I'm not seeing any that look brighter than the other. Yeah, so it's the right one that I was pointing at before, right here.
I found it.
Alright, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.
Oh.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute. It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down!
Run, mate!
Run for it!
Oh.
What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place. Keep moving.
Yes, there's a wire. We can zip line across.
Not while they're firing.
Oh, really?
Somebody grab that rifle. Incoming.
Took one down.
Damn thing by the time
they
Whoa! These guys don't give up!
Oh, he's down. Oh. See the other dude right there. I think I took him out. Oh, no. Nope.
Come on, Nate!
What the heck?
Run! Come on, go, go!
I don't have my pistol anymore.
Find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, Nate, look.
They just came across the
town. What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Great.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Who's there?
Show yourself.
He's here.
He's dead. Headshot. Oh. Where's... I'm dead.
Got him.
Ouch. Ouch. We kill him all? He's pretty much dead. Ammo, yes. Ammo, yep. And ammo. That's a sawed off, I don't want that. Oh, I can't climb the stairs. There we go. Come on, I can't.
Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues. You see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Once again, I can't do anything with this.
Hey, here's that symbol again.
This isn't telling. Okay.
Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's got to be something down in the castle itself, then.
Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above.
Yeah.
All right. So now move the scope up.
Oh, wait, so we got to...
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Oh, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, Sully!
What the heck? Who's shooting at me now?
Got him.
Oh shit, I didn't want to go down there. All right, we need to get over there to the pillars. Got one. Got both.
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower. Nice.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't want that. I wanted the ammo. There we go.
Come on. Gotta meet up with those guys.
I beat you.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right, here's the wall. All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, this is Lawrence to say that.
He doesn't. This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances, then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, a
Another realm? A holy place? A place of initiation?
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
That's the only one I didn't check. Looks like it might be there. Oh, wait.
No. Give it to me. Good.
Don't do it.
Now the journal.
Don't do it, Cutter.
Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No, no, no. Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Oh, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right, all right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay. Down!
I won't let you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek, Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
Is that seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire. Yeah. Female and male, the middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this.
There.
Come on.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh. Right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right. Well, I think this is a good place to let off for this episode. Thank you guys so much for joining me here on CCN Gaming and the Uncharted series. This is episode 4. We'll be back next time with episode 5 and continue our adventure. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.